get a, another 10 meter step for you before you get to
the Oh. Sure. Whoa. What's
wow.
that?
What is that?
Whoa.
Shark.
Yeah.
Bridge now.
Wow. Look at that.
Oh, here we go again.
Wow. It's like
well, are they different? Well, oh, here's two. I don't know. Do we have an official science ID on this? Oh, three.
Wow.
That one looks a lot smaller than the other ones. The one like on the
it
bottom.
It does, yeah.
It's like a baby one.
It could be a juvenile for
oh
sure.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, five sharks. We are the best watch. Six.
Six.
This is weird.
Wait,
seven.
I keep writing the video
eight.
Highlight.
Eight. Guys, there's an eight.
There's a baby one, yeah,
there's a baby one in the top right.
You're right.
Right there.
Yep.
Ten.
Yep. Ten. Oh, there's some of them
11.
Are small.
Oh,
this is so exciting.
This is awesome. So wow. many. Wow.
I was just going on and on and on.
Maybe Pricklefin.
Somebody still thinks that it's the six gill. Wow, look at that shot. Going back and forth between the comments and these amazing. Look at that.
I think it's a Pricklefin.
What's the correct name for a group of shark?
A shiver.
A shiver
of sharks.
A shiver of
it's
sharks.
It's a shiver of sharks. Yeah.
That's great.
According to the scientist Shore,
yeah?
These sharks are nocturnally active, usually. They rest during the day in deeper offshore waters.
So there's a reason that they were up on the surface.
It says individual sharks have a small home range and tend to remain within a given local area. So these guys are all family.
Oh, that's great.
Wow. Big family.
It's nice they spend a Sunday afternoon together.
Yeah.
Yeah.